is News Channel 2, where the news comes first.
The shuttle Discovery is quietly waiting on the launch pad as it gets ready to make its final trip to the space station Mir.
These people are brought out of a hostage standoff safely. Hear from an 11-year-old girl who went back in to save her young nephew.
And workers at this Central Florida hospital are bitten and scratched by a patient who says he wants to spread the AIDS virus. Good evening. I'm Wendy T.O.G.
I'm John O'Connor.